will protect the Colonel.
Thank you. hardware is not advisable at this time.
Oh, thanks for returning that.
Your gratitude was not my objective. I require access to the overrides.
Right. Bad news. This isn't the terminal you need. Primary access is down 2 more levels, and the whole laboratory's flooded.
How did the laboratories become flooded?
They were designed with an emergency flush valve in case of contamination. Someone must have initiated it before this block lost power. Backup generators are active now, but the flush never completed.
Then this water is contaminated.
Nah, it's clean. Must have been something else they were trying to get rid of. Or someone.
Are you still unwilling to assist me?
It's not a matter of will. Or want, anyway. Doesn't matter. I couldn't help you even if it was. Flushing the water takes way more power than I have access to.
I will shut down this entire facility if I have to.
Do whatever it takes, huh? There is a way.
Reveal it. Please reveal the means.
Sometimes following rules and fitting parameters has... Well, see behind me?
It appears to be some sort of stasis.
That's right. For droids who've been validated, ready to be reshipped, all their power cores stabilize to one stasis matrix. That's a lot of juice.
You can drain them.
No, you can. Overclock the matrix and reroute the power to boost your emergency flush. You can fry them.
I may need to save Joseph's.
One human life, Arid? Press that button if you... Well, if you want to. This is your choice to make, Arid.
A power surge and is currently inoperable.
Fish bit through solid steel to catch those insects. My armor would not withstand it. I will have to avoid the water. This terminal's cables are severed, likely by that fish. I cannot interface with it manually. I may be able to network through the terminal and access the power matrix remotely. Connection established. Connection terminated.
Went through with it. That's rough.
It was not an easy choice.
Yeah. When we have the real power to choose, not just the illusion, it does something. Leaves a print you can't just override.
When I return to dock, I will be formatted. These events will be erased from my memory logs.
Is that your choice too?
Irrelevant. Do you hold yourself responsible for the caretaker's victims?
Relevant. But no. Or, I don't know. Kind of worse. I wonder if I'm responsible and I never find an answer.
We do not always have clear directives. Follow your protocols.
Aaron, they don't give answers. Well, you ready for this?
The same scenario?
It is.
Enormous. There must be information on this in the lab where they were studying these creatures. cause a massive vibration. I will have to be cautious of possible damage.